Here's what I want to say. Some of you who are God-intentioned and very gifted intellectuals and academics have withdrawn from a good measure of your faith for the sake of your intellect. How would I know that? Well, because that is just the natural course of what we would do if we were just like really growing in our intellect, and we would think that we're just like getting smarter and smarter here, and then it just becomes its own thing. And we find out over time, sometimes we will release much of our faith because we've done it for the sake of our intellect. But here's the question: do you have faith enough to believe God for your intellect? Do you have the faith to actually let him access that very intellect for his glorious name and for his glory? Because listen, you hadn't even seen intellect until you have. You don't even know. I wouldn't even know what my mind was capable of until I let him get hold of it. Now, the opposite is also true. Somebody here, maybe a lot of us, have resisted anything intellectual because we think, you know, he said he's going to use the foolish to confound the wise. I want to just remind you, that's right before the passages that I just read to you, that it says many of you were this. Many of you were, not many of you were wise. It says why we very much want to be wise now. There's no humility in being an idiot. But that's not the way we want to have our humility. There's nothing about that that brings glory to God. And let me promise you that he is fully capable. If we really do what we're talking about, the world is still going to think we're crazy. So we're going to be just fine. They'll still think we're fools, and he'll still take that foolishness and he'll confound the wise with it. So we're in good shape here. But there are those that are thinking, I don't want anything intellectual, nothing intellectual. I just want to love God with my whole heart. But you have cheated your heart of all that it could know to love him for, all that he is capable of doing, who he is, what that means. Do you have the faith to not only love God with your whole heart, but would you be willing to begin to pursue a love of him with your whole mind?